Hey everybody, this is Mr. Claude Guitar. This is lesson 149. Today we're doing a minor pentatonic, an E blues riff. We'll start on the fifth position. And we'll end up on the 12th fret. 14th fret. 12th position, basically. And we start with the pickup. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, and 2. So let me show you that real quick. We start on the 5th fret of the B string, E, and then we'll take our 3rd finger and our 2nd finger, 2nd finger being on the B note of the E string, 7th fret, and then the 8th fret is a G note using the 3rd finger. So it's 1 and 2, a 1 and 2, right? Then we take that 3rd finger, we slide up, pick, slide up to the 12th fret on the B string with that 3rd finger. Down, up, down. 10th fret is the 1st finger, right? And so we've got, right? Then we take our middle finger, put it on the 11th fret of the G string, slide up to that 14th fret. Twelfth fret. Then to the 15th fret on the B string using that 3rd finger, and then back to the 12th fret on the G string using that 1st finger, and end it with an E note on the 14th fret of the D string. Start with an a 1 and 2, a 3 and 4, a 1 and a 2, 3, 4. I'll do that again. One more time. Do this at varying speeds. Let's see, about 120 would be. Okay, if you like what you're seeing, please subscribe, and you guys have a great day.